See what the northern countries show hundreds of leagues outbound ago. This is the people's first impression of the northernmost part of China. When you set foot on the place, you feel the bustling life right here. In the past few days, the lowest temperature in Heilongjiang's Mohe, known as China's North Pole, dropped to -41.4 degrees Celsius. Its unique winter attracts a large number of southern tourists, who have traveled all the way to enjoy the wonders of the north, and have fun throwing water into the air and drifting hovercrafts and ice-stricken boats. At noon, while the guests are resting, Shi Juan, owner of a homestay in Beiji Village, is busy coloring snowmen. This winter, she made two snowmen in front of her home and redecorated the yard. The effect is obvious, with almost full occupancy every day.
这大哥就是他来到我家之后是昨天来他们订房完了没有房了咱家让我委托我帮忙给找的找得吃找得住非常非常好特别热情哎呀我这手那边快乐着吗因为有游客自然就有收入老百姓才高兴嘛。The
income has increased as the local villagers' mindset keeps changing. In the past, villagers believed that the word north represented only a remote and cold place. So they tried to live and make money somewhere else. But now, having realized that the word north can be the cash cow for them, they transformed their houses into home inns to make their living at home.
现在，家家比环境，提档升级，干得好的，一年收入能达到二三十万是没有问题的。过去咱们条件不好，人员都往外走，现在是越来越多的新北籍村人来到村里帮助咱们发展。
This is Fan Xiaohu, who likes to be called a tiger. Half a year ago, he came to Beiji Village from central China's Henan province for the first time and settled down here. Last summer, Fan Xiaohu went from being a tourist to a resident. Last autumn, he became a homestay owner. This winter, he plans to add a photo shoot for visitors as a part of his business scope.
刚好我也会搞这个摄影。我们这些新北极村人也有这个义务去帮助这北极村有更多元的一些发展。我希望越来越多的人跟我走吧。
就是现在已经不是候鸟居民了。
现在算是固定居民。我还想看看那种感觉了。Among
the new villagers, besides those who have settled down like Fan Xiaohu, there are also some young people who stay here as volunteers. Li Tianzhen is one of them.
我会觉得我在北极村，然后就是为他们这些游客服务，然后他们对我的反馈，然后让我会更有的骄傲感，更有归属感。
New changes have been brought to Beiji Village by the newcomers. Qiu Xiaoxu, a businessman from East China's Fujian province, runs a homestay that does not pursue the number of guest rooms, but specifically reserves a public space, which is very popular among young visitors.
My good friend came last week, and he recommended us. He's very friendly, very relaxed.
是我的优势，其实，就在于我的身份是我是南方来的，我天然的知道说我们南方客人他想要的是什么东西。当然，这如果不是我们来做这事情，肯定会有别人来做，就是我们把这个进程给提前了，蛮自豪的。
In addition to running a homestay, Qiu Xiaoxu has also been engaged in developing cultural and creative products. The vast mountains, winding rivers, towering birch trees, and remote border village, these elements familiar to the local villagers, always inspire his imagination and passion. Recently, he collaborated with the northernmost post office to launch 15 cultural and creative products, including refrigerator magnets, postal cards, and notebooks.
未来可能会做一个这种手工作坊，就是说加入一些这种研学呀，包括一些这种非遗体验课啊之类的。游客来到这边，我们觉得它不仅仅是可以来找北，它还可以体验到当地的这种文化特色。这个地方是大有发展的，对吧？放心干就完事了。
As night falls, Villager Shi Yuan starts making dumplings with the tourists, while some other visitors are gathering at Qiu Xiaoxu's public space for fun. Other tourists are crowded at the small post office of Beiji Village, putting their wish cards into the post box and sending them along with the story of Beiji Village to their families and friends across China.
Write